some legacy.
The price of everything in school. How would they be selling water 20 naira and coke that is 100 naira? They'll be selling me 120 and
to be sincere, unical. If you don't have money, just find your level. Find your level.
Hello, big gang. It's your boy Fiki Penny back with another banger video. No crap, you know what it is. And today we are here at the University of Calabar, you know, that is the main gate of the University of Calabar. And we'll be doing a video called Pros and Cons. We are familiar with this kind of video. It's asking students the bad and the good side of the school. And also, the graduates or the people that are staying in the school are going to be giving you guys advice on what to expect when you come to the University of Calabar. And just keep in mind, this video is for fun purposes only. So don't think that anything bad you hear in there is really, really that bad. It's not really that bad also. And remember to know what, to always share, like, subscribe, and you know what it is, share to your friends and family if you like the video. And let's go into the video. Even though you're gay, we're going straight into this video. Keep peace, man. You want what department?
Public health technology, 200 level student.
I want to ask you the pros and the cons of this university. What are the pros and cons of this school?
The good, talking about accessibility of the school in the sense of you can access your department easily, unlike other universities in Nigeria. And one students, they can access most of the classes there. Most of the classes they have in their classes, and is easily accessible. That's the terms of the school, and also lights of the environment, and you can see everywhere sparkling. So is
what of transportation?
The sense of transportation is quite and cheap, because you can easily get the bus while even standing where you're standing. You understand? So that is a very good attribute to the school.
Okay, what are the cons? Let
me in terms of bad side, you know, most of us know the bad side about universities in terms of politics and other bad influence in the school, such as rapes and other things, you understand, and lecturers molesting students and other things, you understand. So yeah, that most of us knows the bad side, you understand.
Keep any, and what's your name?
Florence.
And what's the family finance?
Banking
and
finance.
Nice. I would like to study that maybe one day. I want to ask you the pros and cons of the school. So like the good and bad of the school.
Well, it has no bad side. Just apart from the stress, which is the bad aspect, everything else is good.
Are you sure? Transportation?
I'm living close to the school, so.
Okay, stay at the hostel.
No, outside campus.
Outside. Okay. And what are the lectures? Teachers, what are they doing? Is the lectures good or?
Yeah, the lectures is good.
Okay. I have enough facilities for your
education. Yeah, we have enough facilities.
Okay. So, if a fresher walk up to you like and ask you, can you give me some few tips or ideas to start the school life? What are the ideas you're going to give the freshers?
I'll just tell them to make their payment on time to avoid delay or avoid misunderstandings and just to avoid stress a bit.
Well, it looks like you passed through a lot of stress.
Yeah, it's very stressful, the sun and everything.
Thank you.
Hard work on a victory.
In what department?
Human physiology, 200 level.
Nice. I want to see the pros and the cons of the school, like what you dislike and what you like about the school.
Well, unical. My say unical is nice, but this school is so it has stress.
You guys complain about stress.
Yeah. Some people say school is all about money, and bro, to tell you, to be sincere, unical, if you don't have money, just find your level.
Okay.
Especially us that we are in that red building college. You guys have to be respecting that red building. Any student we wanna see for that red building, we wanna respect them. If they pass for room, we wanna come on money, give them, tell them congrats, well done, may they carry on, because this place no be here. Stress day here, couple with all these kind of things with the transportation. Now for school, I hear say pure water na 20 naira. Short will don't increase price. Short to not increase price.
So what of the good side? Getting single ways
you can have it. Nothing much about good side. Now we SEG go students election, they go and they will come promise you heaven and earth. Once this election finish now, you don't go see anything. See, our class, amen. The only God they help us there.
And the chance is with our governance for this country.
Everything couple at here. Yeah. I even they support this as we strike there. Support this strike.
Okay, no problem. Okay, and the fresher committee now, like the fresher walk up to
no,
you.
No worry, my answer is from there.
Okay.
If any fresher come meet me, we cannot like go open up there fresher say, if you wise, keep your money. Make him just keep money. Yeah. For waiting there ahead. For your own good. May know the right way. Just keep money for waiting there ahead.
Yes,
my name is Gertrude. I'm a lab science.
My name is Sugar. I'm messing
up so great. Okay, I want to ask you girls what you like and what you dislike about the school.
What I like about the school. I don't really know what I like about this school, but I know I like somebody in this school. Like, that is our VC first of all, and I like what she did for the hostel, and I just like what she did for the hostel, and what like she has been doing in this school is really very nice. And what I don't like about this school is the stone. Don't mind me, sir. What I don't really like about this school is just like the lecture halls. Like, we have like up to four departments in one lecture hall, and it's always so hot and no, yeah, and uncomfortable, yeah. No, oh, yeah. I like it. I don't know, I don't really have anything I like about this school. I just like coming to school because I can leave the house and I can come here and I can see people and see things that are funny and stuff like that. And what I don't like, everything. The sun, the shuttle, they have increased price of everything in school. How would they be selling water 20 naira? And Coke that is 100 naira, they'll be selling me 120, and one small ego is 60 naira. We are students, we are not working.
I get your pay.
So, and then we are always working from one lecture to the other, and maybe the lecture will not come, or we end up squeezing ourselves or standing to receive lectures.
Okay, if a fresher walks up to you in the building, ask an advice, or maybe a kid who walks up to you, ask an advice on what to do and what not to do in the building, or what to set the person.
Well, what to do in the university? Read, always read. It's important because they want to teach you everything in your lecture hall. And mind the kind of people you keep as friends, because everybody is crazy and we're all trying to grow up so we can do anything. So mind who you keep as your friend and just be you.
And what's your name?
I'm Victoria. Public health. I'm over confidence. Public health.
I want to ask you young ladies this afternoon, what's the pros and cons of the school, the good and bad of the school?
Okay, I would like to begin with the good side of the school. It's a good standard of learning.
Okay.
At least I know they have capable lecturers who try their very best, irrespective of, to impact in their students. And secondly, the school tries to scrap out malpractice.
Yes, that's a lot of the bad.
Let me be done with the good side.
Look like there's a lot of good side.
I know there's a lot of good side, but there's also a lot of bad side of it. So they try to scrap out malpractice, which enables the students to be more serious with their academic pursuit. And the bad side of the school is that in the midst of these good lecturers we have, we do have the bad ones.
That's true.
Who, instead of assisting the good ones in trying to make the students academically buoyant, they accept their bribe and making the students feel reluctant in studying. That's one of the bad side of the school. And secondly, another bad side of the school is the way
the transportation.
That's the most important part of it. The transportation is something else, so like, but every day you'll be trekking. I just wish they could, I don't know, reduce the shuttles price or something. It would be very good of them. So that's just what I have to say.
Okay, do you have anything to add to that?
I don't really have much to say, but let me contribute to what she said.
Okay.
The good side, I'm happy about the fees.
Okay.
You know, it's a federal school, so we don't really pay that much compared to other state and private schools.
Okay.
Then,
maybe the bad side.
Do I have any other good? Then the bad side, they're very slow. Very, very slow. Like, we know that the pandemic slowed our education down, but other schools, I know many schools have written their exams now, but we are yet to write our exams. That's slowing us down. So it's not really encouraging. So,
okay. What if a fresh or, well, let's say, jam bites walk up to you, really young ladies, and ask, can you give them some like advice when they're coming to the school, what they should do and what they should not do?
Yeah, if a fresher should come up to me now and ask for advice, what I would advise that person to do is to pay deaf ears to what they hear. Number one, concerning malpractice, because what I faced when I got into school, you'd be like, I'll leave that thing, no attend class, no do that. After all, it goes short. I would advise a fresher to pay deaf ears to talks like that and focus on your books, because that's the only way you can succeed here in school.
Thanks, Fiki Fam, for watching the video to the end. I'm so thankful for you guys. You guys that watched the video to the end. I just want you guys to drop your comments at the comment section. I've always said, follow me on IG. I'll be doing a giveaway here for that. I kept it for some of you that watch it to the end. I'll be doing a giveaway. If you can bring 40 people to subscribe to my channel, I'm going to be giving you this polo free of charge anywhere you are in the country. I'm going to be sending this polo to you as an appreciation for that. And also, share to your friends or family, share the video. If you like me, share the video, give this video a thumbs up. Always like the video, because when you're liking the video, it also helps push my video also push my video forward. Subscribe, you know what it is, subscribe to your boy to join the FP gang. You need to subscribe to me, and that'll be all. Stay freaky, stay freaked. Freaky Penny out. Love you guys.